things that worried me the most is I have premature aging symptoms.